The following contest is a six-woman tag team match. On the way to the ring, Pamela Kay, Rhea Ripley, and Toni Storm.
This former indie star first appeared on WWE's radar after she won the Most Improved Wrestler Award at Booker T's training school. Her dedication went next level at the Performance Center.
She says she's here to kick the women's evolution up a notch and ride that straight to the top.